the poem of Sulaiman Salman, rahmatullah alayhima. Sulaiman one day asks Salman, it's an actual narration. He tells him, Salman, tell me, did they actually enter the house of Fatima without permission? And Salman tells him, yes, ya Sulaim. Here one of our poets came forth and he transformed that narration into a poem. He wrote the narration through lines of poetry. I shall recite it inshallah and we'll carry on with the musibah of Sayyida Fatima alayha salam. He says, قال سليم قلت يا سلمان. Sulaim said, I said, oh Salman, هل دخلوا ولم يكن استئذانوا. Did they really enter when they did not have permission to enter? فقال إي وعزة الجبار. He said, indeed, they entered. I swear by the mightiness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. ليس على الزهراء من خماري. الزهراء did not have a veil on her head. الله أكبر. What a calamity. What a bitterful calamity. I believe the poet here is talking figuratively, because based on some narrations, Zahra did have a veil on her. But she was not wearing the same type of veil, the same type of cloak she would wear when she would leave her house. At that moment, the men entered. And that is enough of a calamity. قال سليمان قلت يا سلمان هل دخلوا ولم يكن استئذانوا قال سليمان قلت يا سلمان هل دخلوا ولم يكن استئذانوا فقال إيه وعزة الجبار ليس على الزهراء من خمار. So what did she do at that point? لكنها لذت وراء الباب رعاية للستر والحجاب. He tells him, however, at that point, O Sulaim, Fatima stood behind her door so she may conceal herself from being seen by the man. فمذ رأوها عصروها عصرتان كادت بنفسي أن تموت حسرتان كادت بنفسي أن تموت حسرتان. He says, as soon as they realized that she was behind the door, they crushed her with her door. أيوة زهراء وفاطمة وسيدة النساء. They crushed her with her door and she was on the brink of dying out of grief. تصيح أيا فضة أسنديني. She calls out, she makes a shout, saying, Fadda, Fadda, فضة come to me and let me lean on you يا فضة. فقد وربي أسقط جنيني فضة فضة. They have killed my fetus. I'm about to miscarry my fetus. فأسقطت بنت الهدى وحزنا جنين هذاك المسمى محسن. He says, and so Fatima miscarried her fetus, the fetus who was called محسن. أيوة محسنة وفاطمة ومصيبة أجركم الله. فاطمة was